I'm Andrew Phillips, team manager for Kaizen Motorsport Car 99. Started off running in Fun Cup back in, we did a few races in 2018. So I've always had somebody else sort of managing the team. So this is the first year that we've put a team together with two other novice drivers who wanted to come into Fun Cup, and then I've kind of taken on the mantle of sorting out, you know, fueling strategy, driver changes and all that sort of stuff. But I'm just here to try and make sure that they have a good day and that we've done, you know, prep for it, and they know the track well enough and they can go and have a good day.
My name is Riley Phillips and I was the 2020 Fun Cup champion. So this year I'm racing with Ravi and Richard. They're both new to Fun Cup. Richard's new to racing entirely. They're both doing really well. I've kind of stepped up from doing just data with drivers to running the strategy and planning out the race and driver forms and stuff. So there's certainly more planning to do on the practice day. You know, we need to look at fuel data to make sure that we know when we can pit for fuel in the race and how much we need to use and that sort of thing. So there's a little bit more note-taking, but no, we're enjoying it.
There's prep sheets that are sent out to the drivers just to remind them the track and braking points, and you know, work through all the stuff that we've done in practice, if we've done practice sessions at the track before, and then we'll go over that again on Friday practice to get ready for race day on Saturday.
Hi, my name's Ravi Ramid and I'm in car number 99, Kaizen Motorsport, and I'm racing with my colleagues Riley Phillips and Richard Just. We're absolute novices, Richard and I, so we've teamed up with Riley and he's trying to teach us the ropes and see how we go. Kaizen's the Japanese word for continuous self-improvement. If you want to improve and go quicker, then it's vitally important to understand what you need to do to go faster. So I think with modern technology now in the V-Box in the car, we can understand within 20 minutes what Richard and I need to work on in a day to improve our lap times. And we are seeing improvements as, you know, each time we go out in the car, we're getting quicker, which is what it's all about, really.
It's definitely a good place to start, I'd say, for anyone. You get a lot of seat time, and it being endurance-based, you know, you learn how to manage the car, manage, you know, tyres and your pace throughout the stint. And then, yeah, you learn how to work well with your team, and it can certainly lead on to other things like potentially GT cars and the like.
The cars are identical, so the fact that you're actually putting yourself up against some really good drivers and seeing yourself improve and how good you are is quite good. But outside of the car, the paddock is really friendly, the hospitality is really good. I mean, we've rocked up not knowing anybody, we've been welcomed by everybody, which is a real plus, because it's quite daunting when you actually go and do something for the first time. I've got involved in Fun Cup to get sort of 40 plus minutes seat time in a car, which I think is vital if you're going to move up and to do faster endurance championships. So I think this is a great stepping stone.